Now, a reminder of the breaking news we brought you just before the break. Frank Lampard is the new Everton manager. There's no official confirmation yet, but we've learned that he has accepted the job and been appointed. We understand he signed a 2.5-year deal. Former Swansea and Derby County manager Paul Clement will be Lampard's assistant manager at Everton. Lampard became the leading candidate on Friday after Everton held a final round of talks with their candidates.